This is Rihanna May, aka Miss Devious, reacting to NF Wake Up. It's another piece of our journey. I'm always eager to see it. Let's get right into it.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake. You're sleeping. You're sleeping.
So from what I gather so far, he's basically saying person or people are dead on the inside. They are not in touch with what's really going on or what they really need or want in their lives. They are numb and basically just not alive and not awake, so to speak.
You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening out. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life. And
so basically, a lot of people get caught up in like the mundane routine of their lives, and you no longer have like a zest or a will or a drive to want or succeed or do more. People get complacent, and she's got the house, she's got the kid and the husband and the money, but yet like something's super missing from her life.
A lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never fill a hole in your life is because you were never awake. You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
This part is the rage. I'm assuming that this part is where they wake up.
Awake.
So sometimes feeling anger or feeling pain or feeling anything, even if it's negative, is better than feeling nothing at all.
You wake up in the morning but feel like you never got up and go to work, and you're feeling like you ain't got a purpose. And you're trying to get motivated, but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you.
So this guy is like the average Joe. He's like 90% of Americans that are doing the best they can, maybe doing a little better than most or some, but not living what they feel like their life is intended to be. We get in these mundane routines and just kind of accept it and stop pushing for more at certain points in our lives. And I like this aspect of it too, because I've done this in my life.
Working, and you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you developed a problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up. You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life.
This guy's not happy with how his life has been, and he's doing the best he can to try to get better and do better and he feels defeated because nothing seems to pan out. And I think we've all been there before.
'Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
Is so articulate and clear, and you can hear every word. His delivery is so crisp and so clean. He rides the beat perfectly. I think that all of his messages, he's chosen the perfect vessel to deliver them. Don't wait until you're too old to regret the shit you didn't do. This one was moving for me, and I feel like it's probably relevant to a lot of people's lives. We all go through ups and downs, especially with the last 3 years of the pandemic. I know depression is super prevalent for people. Always reach out to your friends. Always reach out to get help. I enjoy that NF. I like that he has a message and substance. I think that it's important. I think he's going to do really well. I don't know how new he is, but he's only going to get more famous because he definitely has something that other artists don't have. I love his visuals. Again, I'm always happy to see him. Go ahead and leave your comments, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Lately, you know you got me going crazy, and maybe